unpainted external mouldings can fade over time from deep black to washed out grey. Bumper and trim gel will restore the plastic's original colour and leave a glossy water-repellent film. Shake well and apply to a soft cloth or foam pad. Apply the gel sparingly before removing any excess with a clean microfiber cloth and then buff the surface to a natural sheen. Bumper and trim gel can be used on rubber seals in the winter to prevent doors sticking in freezing weather.